And joining us now, former NASA astronaut and Columbia University professor Mike Massimino. Mike, it's fun to talk to you on this story. Now that Butch and Suni are back, what do you see as their biggest challenges to adapt to life back on Earth, especially after being up in space for so long?
Well, Ana, I think some of them are typical for a space flight of that length, where they're going to have to get their Earth legs back, they're going to get their strength back, their conditioning back, they're going to spend a time in the gym with one of our athletic trainers who are going to get them used to being back on Earth. That's going to take a couple weeks of rehab for that. Of course, they're going to get reacquainted with their families. They're going to do a lot of debriefs. They handle most of the Starliner debriefs from orbit, so they're going to be joining their Crew-9 crewmates in debriefing things about the EVA operations and the robotics and all the science and so on. But I think the difference here is going to be that people are really paying attention. You know, we have astronauts come and go from the space station every few months. They usually don't get that much attention. Usually we cover it, we talk about it. But this has really gotten a lot of attention. So I think the thing that's unexpected here is the amount of attention they're going to be getting. And you know, they're just doing their jobs up in space. I emailed them and told them everyone's thinking about you and all that. But I don't know if they really get the sense of what a story this was here on planet Earth. And that might be a bit surprising to them.
I heard another former astronaut talk about how just the feeling of gravity is something that, you know, so many of us like wouldn't even think twice about, but even lifting a pencil being difficult, feeling heavy. You've been there, done that. What kind of physical toll does time in space take?
Well, we exercise in space. Suni and Butch did every day, 2 hours a day, 6 days a week. So they're going to be healthy when they come back. But it's more of an adjustment of just getting used to gravity. Yeah, the idea you mentioned of picking up a pen, you get used to things floating, and all of a sudden everything seems a lot heavier. You get over that in a couple of days. But you got to be careful those first couple of days. My first day back on the planet, I ended up trying to take groceries out of the minivan, and I tried to float it over my head on day number two. You know, I'm releasing them above my head, and they crashed to the ground. I knew something was wrong, but I didn't know quite what. You got to be really careful getting out of bed the first time. If you don't really open your eyes and remember where you are, and you try to float out of bed, you're going to end up on the floor. So not that ever happened, Ana. But, you got to be careful. Got to readjust mentally and physically. It's, time in the gym to get your strength back.
Mike Massimino, thanks as always. Appreciate the conversation.